January 26, 2020 marks the 71st Indian Republic Day. It was on this day in 1950 that the esteemed constitution came into effect and India was declared an independent republic country. Most of us have grown up with fond memories of the day. 26th January is the day when many sit and watch the parade. The tableaus from various states and ministries go by. People bestowed with the prestigious bravery awards, and it is the day when we all hoisted our tricolor flags and celebrated our country's independent spirit. But do you know the exact reason why Republic Day is celebrated on January 26th and not any other day? Okay, here is a little history behind this. January 26th was chosen for a specific reason, as it was a significant event in Indian's struggle to gain freedom from British rule. On January 26, 1930, Congress passed the Purna Swaraj Resolution, or the Declaration of Independence. India gained freedom from the British rule after a long struggle on August 15, 1947. Sadly, as valued as this freedom was, it did not come along with democracy or give people the right to choose their own elected government, since India didn't have an official constitution then. Our country was a constitutional monarchy under the rule of King George. It was finally after 2.5 years later, on January 26, 1950, when Indian constitution, thus making India one of the biggest democracies in the world. It was on this day when India was declared as a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic. The committee worked tirelessly for many months and submitted their first draft of the constitution on November 4, 1947. To the Constituent Assembly, it took exactly 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to finally adopt the constitution with the necessary amendments. When the Constitution of India was adopted on 26 November 1949, many considered it necessary to celebrate the document on a day associated with national pride. Purna Swaraj Day was considered to be the best available option and henceforth came into being as celebrated as. So, thank you for watching. This is Suman signing off. Bye.